But first, a brand new track by Simon Patterson called Dissolve.